crystallized, 'cause you're my kaleidoscope love.
This is DJ Tony Peoples. House music.
Don't you know that I've been so good for you? you're the perfect guy. Don't you know that? Oh,
Thank you. Playing house. The object of house was pretension. In other words, you pretended to be mommy and daddy, and if you happened to have been the youngest one in the game, then you had to play the baby role. But as I looked at that today, I come to the conclusion that there's a lot of us who claim to be saved and we're still playing house. That's why babies are having babies. Playing house. Little girls, before they can even spell mama, are having babies. Swallow the pumpkin seed over the summer. But when winter is coming, they must produce something. Yeah, I'm playing house. And you know, we're playing house when we shack. Now, in most games of house, there is never a marriage ceremony. Very few of us play marriage. We just instantly go into being mama and dad. And that same mentality has followed us up into our adulthood. And we skip over what the Bible says, get married, and we just go ahead and live in. If you can't say amen, say ouch, it's still wrong. Yeah. We live with folk who we have no intention of ever marrying. We sleep with folk who we have no intention of ever marrying. We have babies for folk who we never had an intention of marrying. You're playing house. Does not the Bible teach that marriage and the family was the first institution on the face of the earth? Does not the Bible teach that it's better to marry than it is to burn? Does not the Bible teach that every man have his own wife and not everybody else's wife? Does not the Bible teach be fruitful and multiply? And you're playing house.
Oh, the games that people play. The try to say, yeah, I'm almost finished. You say, when I was a child, I spake as a child, I understood as a child, I did as a child, but when I became a man, I put away childish. Have you ever played catch a girl, kiss a girl?
Lord, I'm so glad this ain't love offering Sunday.
Now, we're still playing catch a girl, kiss a girl, but the rules have changed. See, you used to, when you play catch a girl, kiss a girl, after they ran, you'd run after the one you like. And that's the one that you would try to kiss. But the rules have changed. We live in a terrible time. And in this day and age, it's no longer just catch a girl, kiss a girl. But we're playing a game with different rules. You don't just have to kiss the girl. To get back to Goose in order to be safe. And I looked at that and I prayed about that. That's how a lot of us carnal Christians are. And unsafe, but we're playing hide and go seek with God. Let me hide and let God seek. I'm gonna run way over there to that motel, cause it's way across town. And then I'm gonna hurry back here to